Tabitha, your daddy's gonna be awfully proud of you this evening. Imagine, pointing at your age. Hi, sweetheart.
Hi, darling. Hello, Tabitha. Did you have a nice day today?
Well, we had a very important day today. Darling, you have a most unusual daughter.
Oh, what makes you say that?
Well, not many little girls can do what she did at her age.
Well, what did she do that was so unusual?
She pointed at that lamp.
What did it do? The lamp.
Well, lamps don't do anything.
But she pointed at it.
Oh, Darren, this has nothing to do with witchcraft. She simply pointed at the lamp. I thought she'd be pleased.
I am pleased. And very relieved.
Well, all right. I'll go and fix dinner. And you hang on to her for a while, huh?
Okay. Sweetheart, I apologize for accusing you of having any hocus-pocus with that there lamp.
Sam? Sam!
What's the matter?
Honey, it must have been a delayed reaction. The lamp, it went on by itself.
Oh, Darren.
Well, then how do you explain how it went on?
Well, I can't exactly explain it technically. It's a big mystery to me, too.
It is?
Yes. But as I walked out of the room, I flicked this switch right here, and the light went on.
Oh, is that all?
Is that all? Well, I think that's remarkable. Look. Off. On. Now, that's what I call magic.